I've tested a lot of electric bikes, and this is more of an air bike. It looks to be too fast, but is it really fast? And would it be able to push two people? And the biggest question is, would you ride one?